go into it in more detail in a second. I can't remember the guy's name. He's the one who... He was on Channel 4 for years. Anyway. Sorry. Chat. The plan for this evening is Reaper and I are going to play some co-op Clandestine. And the reason I've gone back to this, I did actually play it when I was in Early Access with Good Rory. Long, long time ago. Like, I want to say 2 or 3 years, maybe. But I got asked to look at it by a site called Chrono, which is there. And every 24 hours, they run a huge discount for an indie game. And they are doing Clandestine for the next 22, I believe, is what's left on it. This isn't a paid spot or anything. I'm not being paid to stream it or do any videos on it, but I am getting some compensation if you buy by going to it via my link. That's assuming, of course, you like it. It is, as I drop my overlay and go back into the game, it's a game in which one person plays as this lady who is essentially a James Bond spy, and she has to go on site and do stuff, ideally without getting spotted or killing people. Another person plays as this guy who's the hacker, and he stays off site and kind of hacks doors for you, gets you door codes, spots enemies for you, that sort of thing. And you could say something, Reaper. Instead of creeping around me all dodgy-like.
Hey, I'm an old man.
Oh, I forgot to pause my preview. Bear with me 1 second.
Hey, so, Luna Bunny, what I was saying before is
these are very clearly real-world news anchors people. Because I recognize this guy here. I can't remember his name because I haven't watched TV in years, but I know him. And that's very clearly Bill Clinton.
This is
set in the 90s, though, so that fits. The late 90s. Yeah. I assume
When was this game made?
Well, it's been getting made for a few years, but it's set in the 90s.
Okay.
Hence why the computers all look the way they do and what have you. So we do have some optional objective to like speak to people in the armory and whatnot. I think the armory is over... Well, there was a firing range over here, so I assume the armory is near...
Well, that's pretty good. Depot
firing range. I could be wrong.
I'll listen to you. You're the leg person.
When I left... Your daughter is very amused by something.
Sorry, that's going to be an issue.
Trevor McDonald, that's the name.
So, you're getting this cutscene too, right?
Yep. He's got a burnt face.
Yep. And speaking some foreign language.
I also didn't realize he was actually speaking Russian,
Of course, the Russian guy is the armory stealer.
Yep.
Wow, did you see that?
What did I see?
The jumping of your character?
No.
Okay. On my screen, your character's like jumping up and down almost, like shaking.
No, it's perfectly fine for me. By the way, I think they possibly are from that region of Europe, which is why this sounds so authentic, whereas the English can sound a little bit dry.
I was noticing that in some of the conversations, like, the English was, it almost sounded forced.
This is a co-op game. It's both a third-person action game and also kind of like screen-based hacking game.
Oh god.
What? Is it getting worse?
No, the magazines that are on his desk.
I don't even see... Oh, wait. Yes, okay. He's got a bunch of porn magazines on his desk.
Yes.
Oh, I have choices.
Yeah, those are your choices.
I can see in Russian, your Russian is very good.
Полагаю, вас и на свете не было, когда я перешел на русский.
Я читала ваше досье.
Может быть, я когда-нибудь расскажу вам кое-что из
того, что в досье нет. Yeah, that must be a cigarette.
Спасибо. Увидимся
перед моим. My feet are kind of bouncing through the floor a little bit.
Yeah, some of the animations were weird. Like, on mine, every time it went to your face, the character was literally, like, shaking.
Right, let's actually try and just go get out on a mission rather than talk to all these people, because I want to show what the actual game is. This is just the overworld stuff.
I'm about to pick up a machine gun to shoot you.
Nope. You're a nerd, you don't know how to shoot a gun.
Probably.
Alright, so this is the bit where we can pick missions in here.
This guy's running animation is definitely interesting.
Oh, actually we can replay the prologue if you want to.
Don't matter to me.
Well, I think to show off the game, we might as well do the tutorial level. We'll do it on normal. Easy difficulty is called Bond, normal is Born, hard is Hunt, and insane is Leon. Where's this?
Yeah.
Set up. Are you in a loading screen?
Yep, I'm in a loading screen.
Alright.
Now, when we did this with Just Gaming, he was thinking that there might be a slight delay between, like, my camera feeds and stuff, but only slight.
That's on purpose, probably.
Yeah, I think so. That's what it sounded like.
Cool. The signal is pretty strong. So this mission is actually set before where we just were. We kind of go off the rails here to try and save someone because we find out that they're about to get killed. Yeah, they think they're just on surveillance, but they're not.
Good. Let's get started.
So my character's lips are moving. Your character's lips are not.
Want to keep an eye on me?
My character's lips are moving.
Huh?
Yeah, I said they are. So.
Yeah, on my screen, your character isn't moving, like, lips-wise, but mine is.
Oh, I forgot to put the multi-twitch so people can see what the hacker window looks like as well. Bear with me 1 second.
No problem.
So yeah, the... copy link. The hacker perspective is entirely different to what you're seeing me playing right now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll give it a rundown on in a few seconds. Okay. It's coming up with, like, all the network and all
I'm going to press when it says, do you want to do the tutorial? I'm going to press no so I can do what I want.
Sounds good. I wish I could have a button that did that. Okay. So I'm breaching this wall
press
right
Q. Enter the door to skip the tutorial. Oh, is it going to skip the whole level, though? No, actually, no. We'll do the tutorial then. They'll remind me of the buttons. So there we go, there's a guard, and the reason he has that one above his head is because Reaper has marked him, presumably from the camera feed, right?
Yep, there's a camera right here.
Oh, I can tell you've got control of it because it turned green, yep.
Yep.
Don't try and spot me with the camera.
It actually doesn't. We tested that. Oh, okay. Make sure that.
Like, you can also just look through a camera on my person as well.
Yep. If you press Q right now, like if you're watching mine, you'll see that this is everything he sees. Now, as you can tell, there was a guy right behind him. But because of this map right here.
Mm-hmm.
This window.
Right, you need to hack me this door. Give me my code.
I already have it. It is 2812.
2812. You're correct. So far, so good. You're not fired yet.
Okay. Now, that's all I can do to help you until you get to the next section, pretty much.
Yeah, I'm just going to grab some intel for bonus points.
Yeah, this is where the logs of where the passwords and stuff are. Hey, Casafu. And Foodzel. And Super Poogie.
Thank you for the host, Chicken Pilot. We're not going to bother stopping to read that.
So where most of the interesting stuff is going to be this camera right here, and this one. This is more or less just what Flik is doing at the time, but I just have that up. I can watch him on this map. Okay.
I always forget that it's hold G to throw the pager.
Yep. Okay, and now this, it took me a little while because I forgot that I have to actually click on that to ring it.
Yes, if you're playing it single player, you have to do it, but if you have a hacker friend, they have to go and activate it.
And you have to go kill that guy? Well, that's what I want you to do.
No, I'm not going to go kill that guy.
Well, once you take him out.
Yeah, like in Deus Ex, there is a lethal and non-lethal takedown.
Yep.
Press left mouse button to non-lethal and hold to kill him.
Yep. Horrible, horrible people.
They're crooked cops, so yeah, they're kind of bad. Alright, I need another door code.
Okay, that door code is coming right up. It is 1156.
1156.
I mean, I can type it to you, too.
True, so, like, but, you know, we're using voice comms, so...
Yeah, this game, if you're playing with someone, like, if you're just playing randomly online, you just press T, and then you can bring up a dialogue, like... There you go.
Alright, you need to remove this camera for me.
There you go, taken care of.
Didn't actually notice that there was something shining up there. It's probably one of the bits of intel I missed. I won't bother with it though.
There is one bit of intel that I always miss in this section.
I bet it was the one I saw up there, but it's fine.
Okay, that one's down. Next one's taken, and my daughter's singing in the
yes,
background.
Yes, I can hear that. I was also trying to read chat at the same time.
Yeah. The new mic is working really well.
It's working too well. Right, so that camera's under your control because it's kind of greenish.
I can see you perfectly fine. I'm watching you.
You didn't mark the guard ahead, though.
There you go.
Thank you. Well, at least she knows her alphabet.
Yeah. The funny thing is the mic is literally pointing away from her. And it's supposed to be only the one directional, but it's just
and
so...
If I can get a one-off right to Link, I can put the... No, we've all seen the new Reinhardt skin. It's glorious.
I do like the new Reinhardt skin.
Just press Q to mantle things. And then we'll get another little story cutscene that'll show us why we have to get kind of off the rails instead of just doing surveillance.
Okay. We're currently playing Clandestine.
Clandestine.
Ay. Clandestine. Chin, whatever. Esteban lo habría hecho hablar con un poco más de
tiempo. Al final resultó que tuvo suerte con la redada. They're also not speaking English. Se libró de una muerte
lenta y dolorosa. Yeah. No nos vamos a rendir tan rápido. It's kind of interesting. Todavía tenemos toda la noche
para sacar la información. It's hard to know where you can't swap who's hacker in mission. If you're playing single player, you have to do that, some of the hacking stuff yourself and some of it is automated. Our men won't be alive for the raid tomorrow. Maybe if we call the cops on these guys. They are the cops. We gotta get him out of there. Technician, you're not Rambo. We're just here to put up bugs.
The circumstances have changed. Better tell everyone we're handling this. Shit. Of course, because you want to go commando and kill everybody.
I favor lethal stealth, but it's, I think you're supposed to try and not do that.
Oh, you missed the thing, the phone switch.
Where was it?
It's up here on your right. Just keep going straight. No, right. That's your left.
Go to your right, go to your left.
Right, right there.
Oh, yes. There we are. I never actually bothered doing that. Oh, I see. Well, so if you'd gone straight through the door, it would have put you right there just to this conversation. Right, right, right.
Yep.
Yeah, this is where you start getting to do stuff your own way anyway.
Yep. This is also where you get to start killing people and you get a gun. But I can't do anything with the hacking stuff until you put me in that
gear.
Yeah,
I need to put in the dealie. There, I've added a modem.
There we go.
And I have a gun.
The first password to that door is 3263.
3263?
Yes.
Wait, I didn't pick that up, did I? Because I'm too short. There we are. 3263. Nope, okay. Nope.
Yeah. Now this is where it starts getting crazy for me. There is a guard on the upper floor.
Yeah, I'm going to go deal with him first. And I think there's three patrolling with a fourth on the far side.
Okay, I took control of the camera, so you're good to go.
Okay.
Now this is where it starts getting crazy multitasking on my part, because I have this little red thing trying to follow me around, and if it hits me, it logs me out of the computer.
Yep, and if it logs you out of the computer, everything you've done reverts.
Yep, so I'm in the middle of trying to take out that, while also... Oh god.
What? Did it get you?
Nothing. Yeah, it got
you gotta
me.
Warn me.
It's fine. The camera actually still stays where it's at. I can control the camera still.
Okay.
But the ground floor stuff... Actually, the ground floor stuff still stays there, too.
I'm gonna try and take out all these guys silently. If things go pear-shaped, I will use the gun.
Okay. Let's click right there, taking people out. I'm gonna get on his camera. Okay. I'm having an issue.
What issue?
The node or whatever thing is not moving.
Oh, I had that happen as well. Yeah, eventually it just kind of did. Maybe you have to hack some more stuff, like bring down another firewall.
Okay. Oh, I think I know what I might have to do.
One more there to go.
That might make it move. Yep. Yeah, you want to come around
facing.
The other way?
Oh, yeah.
That the way you're going right now is the way you want to go.
Catch face.
Oh, okay. There we go. It was because it still wanted me in the
control. I didn't get into the office I'm kind of facing right now because I couldn't work out how to get past the hacking thing. So if you do...
Okay. I know what it is.
Oh, yeah. No, I mean you got past the thing that's waiting to log you out.
Yeah. Okay, so the password is... The one up on the second floor?
Yeah.
0451.
0451. Also, wasn't there a guard in there?
There is a guard right there.
0451.
And he's facing away, so you get a stealth hit. Hold on a second.
Hello, friend.
Ouch. Jesus. Like, literally on my screen, I just see you pistol whip his ass.
Take intel. I could log into PC.
Yeah, I will get you the password to that in a second.
Okay. Just making sure there's nothing else to nab. Take remote modem. Oh, hang on, can I put you into this one now? Like, I don't know what that would do, but I can.
It would give me another spot to warp to.
Alright, I'll do that. There you go. Alright, what's the login? Oh, you did it.
Yeah, it should already be in there. Once you unlock it on your end, it's good.
Feds coming, didn't see that coming. And email signatures.
Hey, Stormkiller.
Hey, Spuds, Australia is actually finally getting good internet. I'm pressing the X, but it's not letting me leave. There we are. I press escape.
Okay. I got the next password for the foreman door. And that should be it on this end.
Yes. So this, how many guys are in the next room?
There's only one guy on the upper floor. And a camera. There's two cameras. Out of
here. It's a bit too late for that now. Just watch my back.
Sneaky, sneaky. Does he actually go in that room?
He does go into that room.
Enchiladas tonight, I think.
Yep, he's currently in the room.
Right, what did you say the code was?
3467. Okay, he's in the room.
Yep. Have you got control of the camera in there?
I do have control, right, but he's also facing the door.
Yeah, when he's walking away, I'll get him.
He's looking at the bookshelf.
Oh. Don't you turn! I turned! You made me take your life! The read emails again. That's keypad codes.
They're coming in!
Oh! I thought I killed all the guards! Uh-oh. I asked you how many guards were in that room and you said one.
There was one on the upper floor. There was more on the second floor.
Cool it.
Not much more. Hey, that was not my fault. You got caught. Okay, at least we're right here, so.
Yes.
Oh, damn.
I don't even see the guards down there.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there they are.
Yeah, they're pretty well hidden. I'm getting used to the switching between the two different floors on the tactical map.
I forgot what the number was for this.
I'll get it to you in a second.
Also, chat, think of this like Splinter Cell 1, you're not supposed to be able to win firefights.
Yeah, it takes so many shots to kill someone if you don't shoot them in the head. Okay, I think it was like 3467 or something? Yeah, 3467.
Yep.
I have control of the camera, so you're good to go in.
Well, I don't know where the guy is.
He is leaving in about a few seconds, he's at the door.
Almost did it again. It's because he lingers a little bit and looks to
there
the left.
There you go, yeah. You're good to go.
Don't close a door on me.
Yeah, I actually found out you can do that. I can close doors on you.
Alright.
Spooky ghost door. Oh, someone saw you.
What? Well, saw the body.
Yeah, saw the body.
That's not a fun death.
Okay.
Where's the other ones?
One there. One there. And then I'm just marking all of them right now.
Okay.
Yep.
Let me finish grabbing the intel in here before I forget. Take intel.
One there. There you go.
Wait. The camera's back against me!
Okay, hold on.
It's looking down real quick! Grab it!
I'm trying to find you!
Grab it!
Find you. Hold on!
Quick!
Okay. Got you.
So leave the room and close the door.
I accidentally pressed Q because I thought you were leaving. Okay, you're good now, right?
Yes, I'm out of the room and I close the door behind me so it won't be seen.
Okay, there is another camera on the other side, but unless you need ammo, it won't matter.
That guard you've marked as number 3, is he ever moving or is he always facing the other way?
He's always facing that way.
Oh, he also wants enchiladas tonight.
Apparently.
Hmm.
Okay. Yeah. The only guard that's moving is number 2.
Yeah.
Now, I don't actually know how that looks like on your screen, because the 2s don't show up.
No, I see the one that's marked as number 2.
God that just looks so painful. Just Gaming, it's not nice to talk about ordering pizza.
Here we are. We've missed one cell phone box thing, and I assume it's in here.
Yeah, there should be one on the wall somewhere. It doesn't actually show me on the camera, though.
I think I can move at speed now that they're all knocked
Wait.
Out.
Did you get the one in the room with the camera?
Oh, if it was in that room, then no.
Yeah, it was in that room.
Do you have control of the camera again?
I do have control of the camera.
Okay.
It might not look like it, but I have control of it.
Oh, yeah, there it is, right there, yeah.
I have set
up
auto.
Hey, we did it. Oh,
we did it, Reddit.
There we are.
Okay, I'm going back to following you. I assume that this side thing is going to be such a pain in the ass later.
Probably, yeah.
Like trying to control that while telling you where guys are at.
Yeah, you know, for being
There's
a torturer, you're going down.
Ma'am,
did you kill him?
I did kill him. Yes, I stabbed him many times.
Are you all right?
Still in one piece.
That's fine, Clintress.
Hello, AMCD.
Who the hell are you?
Welcome to the stream.
We'll be switching over in about an hour.
CIA.
The game is about a hacker and his legs moving around doing stuff.
They're supposed to only be doing like intel collection and infiltration, but then they get roped into joining this special team thanks to what they did in that mission, doing, you know, proper spy stuff.
You only got 5 of 8 intel? Jeez.
Did you tell me where the other ones were?
I did. It doesn't actually show where they're at.
That sounds like an excuse to me.
Thanks for the host, Just Gaming.
The pistol whip is more mild when compared to stabbing someone in the heart a few times, yes.
It is true. Like,
hopefully it won't play the cutscene again just because we did that. Ah, perfect. Good.
Well, if we have to find each other again.
Well, no, I could just run to the mission briefing and pick.
I'm literally like right in your office right now. I'm rifling through your
underwear. I haven't even seen my office.
You have a Hollywood magazine on your desk.
Okay.
A bunch of computer stuff.
So if I press mission select, do you see anything special?
I don't see anything special, no.
Alright, so there are so many story missions that are chat. Those ones there, and then there is challenge ones, and within each mission there is, you know, Hitman-esque, harder difficulties, and also very specific things to do. So the first proper mission is Copenhagen, Denmark. Construction site, library. I think in the early access thing there wasn't a story, but there was areas, and this sounds familiar, so I think this is where I'll be used to. Yeah, okay. As far as I'm aware, if I'm host, I have to be the lady.
I think so.
We'll make you be the DDoS unlocked. Intel points 15,000. Gadget unlocked. Banshee. Pager. Flashbang. Remote modem. Ball. SR1. So I've got my lockpick.
I know, I have some great legs in this.
Oh wait, yeah, you pick here. I want my silence gun.
By legs we mean you, Flik.
Yes, thank you. What is a banshee?
Well, it's a
noise
supernatural creature.
Smart. I'll take a remote modem, even though you don't deserve it. A pager and a flashbang. And 3 clips. Alright, let's go.
Yes, I am the hacker, and if you want views on how that works...
Once again, chat, if you want to pick up this game, you can get it at a 50% discount by going to that link. And if you do buy it via that link, I am compensated for it.
Yep, I'm the nerd.
Also, you're sinking into the seat for me.
The animation quality has some issues, but yeah, you're doing the bouncing thing again.
As long as the gameplay is solid, I don't care.
The gameplay is solid, except for you, you know, screwing up and getting us killed.
The guy turns and looks before it goes out the room.
I am in the seat on my screen.
You are in the seat, yes. It's your disguise, it's fine. Thin on the ground so far. Nobody
knows why the Danes tried to grab him or why he fought back. I mean, a lot of these, you know, indie games have issues. In 3 hours,
and the op itself needs to go down this evening. I know it's not ideal
to go in with so little time. Apparently you have quite the delay. But our best hope is to
search Absalon's office in the Parliament building before Danish intelligence. Should just be the normal 20 seconds or
Isn't
so. Is this the kind of thing Mansoor
should handle? Mr. Mansoor, I don't know if I have a delay on mine.
days to recover.
I'm also the strong silent type, because apparently Flik makes all the decisions.
Yep, apparently.
Walk us through the plan.
Our best bet for insertion is the Copenhagen.
You can definitely tell English is not moment, that first person, that person's first language.
Yeah.
You can move through the mess to get past the police barriers.
A Russian is top notch, though.
Puts you inside the perimeter, which makes things a lot easier. Through the library garden, you'll reach the main entrance to the palace. There's a metal detector, so you may have to...
Can't take this game seriously, we may just sitting in the freaking...
Once you're inside, find Absalon's office. Search for anything that might connect his death to our mission, and return to the channel for extraction.
No time to
So apparently the game was animated in 1996, not just set in it.
One last thing.
Haha.
You're in the big leagues now. No more real names on the radio. Kozlova, your call sign is Whisper. Zimborski, your Condor.
Haha, you're a bird.
The rest of us back here at Mission Control are cast.
God damn it.
Needless to say, if you get caught...
I have not streamed the new Doom, no, because it has issues with OBS.
Plan for the worst.
And as far as I'm aware, they never fixed it.
According to Storm, you're about 3 seconds slower than mine.
Meh.
Yeah, meh. As long as the dialogue comes across between the two of us, then I'm telling you to get shot, you know?
Mm-hmm. Alrighty. So we have to infiltrate through the bank, I believe it said.
Something like that. You're the one infiltrating. I'm just sitting in my nice little car, you know, with the AC going.
Okay.
Okay, see you, Bert.
Yeah, I remember this from the build me and Rory played.
You're on what, like a dock?
I'm on a dock, yes.
Okay, hold on a second. Good luck. Okay.
Well, start spotting guys for me while I have a quick look around.
I have local assets. Local assets are special favors you can call in during your mission.
Oh yeah, you can do like drops for me, that kind of thing.
Wait, when I just click social engineer, cancel alarms.
Oh, okay.
Remove dead bodies. I can do an ammo drop, a med kit drop. Flood the Atom system with traffic to lock up their computer for 30 seconds. Okay. And I can install things on nodes to trap an enemy. Okay. So hold on.
Well, I'm just like taking my time around this first bit till you
have looked at your camera. New stuff. Yeah, I have a camera.
You're just seeing if there's anything in here. So to reach the Royal Library Garden, we have to use cover to get past the police checkpoint, read emails to find out which server to crack. But I want the intel. I want my intel.
Hey, Daddy.
Hey, Kira.
Hey, Daddy.
I'm not Mommy.
Daddy. Here you go, Daddy.
Thank you.
She's stealing your phone.
Yeah, actually, that's exactly what she was doing.
Uh-huh.
Utilities. I just took control of their utilities.
Oh, there's a dude in here. He's typing. He looks innocent, so I'm going to go club him around the head now.
Okay, I don't have eyes on that. There's no camera in there, is what I'm saying. Now, I can crack into that computer if you want me to.
May as well.
Yeah, give me a few seconds, though. I have to get there.
I can add a modem if that helps, or not bother.
Don't bother. I'm there.
Okay.
Okay, the password is rowing123. You can go through that if you want. Actually,
oh, there we are, yeah. Good morning, Thomas. Oh, sorry, screen fan in the background. Well, it had an IP address in it.
Okay, the trailer door, which is a ways away from where you're at right now. You get the code for that.
Okay, I shall head in that direction then.
Okay, hold on, there's a door like right where you're at. I'm heading towards there now.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Locked. I don't see a keypad on the door nearest me.
Is the one that says trailer door?
Oh, it's not an actual door. No.
8555. Hold on. Let me give you.
I might not be far enough yet for the door you're talking about. Oh wait, underneath.
Yeah, underneath here.
8 8 5. Did you say what?
8555.
8555. Wait, no, this isn't a door code. That was an alarm thing.
There is an alarm thing there, too.
Well, there's no locked door with a keypad.
Keep going forward, right where you're at.
In the direction I'm facing?
No. Behind you now. Okay, that direction. Right. Right there.
There is a guard here somewhere, because I hear him talking.
There's a guard right here. Okay, yeah, like, you're looking at it right now. You're right on it.
All
right,
it's on the top floor, then. Ah, yep, I see it. It's on the top floor.
Okay, hold on, and I'm being chased.
Good.
I don't know what the Transformers actually do.
Is that you doing a weird... Wait, how the hell did I get to the second side of this building?
Oh, I just set off a Transformer.
What did that do?
I don't know. It's glowing yellow now, though.
Reaper is streaming, yes.
Yes, I am streaming.
I can paste in the multi Twitch so you can see what the hacker interface looks like. There you go.
There is so much shit going on, I'm not even kidding.
Although, I'll play as the hacker for the next goal.
Okay.
Although that might mean we have to replay the same mission, because you won't necessarily have access.
Okay, I'm getting...
There's how you get up to the locked door. At least it's not raining.
Okay. Use the password again, you got it.
8555.
Yep.
It's better be worth it.
But I don't know what's in there. It's just a locked door, and I was like, hey, you're right next to it. Might as well see.
I'm in. There is intel. There is a document. And there is more intel. So that's 3 out of 10 cassette tapes.
Okay. So the only guard I see is the guard that you can see.
Okay. Not spotting anyone else from this distance.
I don't know what the Transformer does.
It's probably a distraction thing, like make it make a noise or...
Probably.
Kind of. Wait, who's he's talking to someone. There's two.
You're good. I only see one, though.
Nope, there's definitely two. They're right next to each other.
And they're facing each other.
Yes.
Okay, I only saw the one, so... maybe if I get this camera. Watch out, this camera behind. There's gonna be a camera active behind you. Okay, yeah, I see that guy. And both of them. Oh, he's coming towards you. Okay.
Yeah, I'm out of it.
Okay. See the one. The guy that's number one you can get now.
Oh. I wait and see where he moves first. Don't turn this way. He's walking real weird. He is turning this way.
If he's turning that way, go around that thing. You're safe now.
It's too late. I had to hide in here.
Oh, you can hide in there. Okay, you're good then. Okay, he's fast. You can take him out.
Okay. Also, your phone just vibrated.
Damn microphone!
He turned around at the last second, but I got him just in time.
Okay. This damn freaking microphone. I love having a new one, but. Jesus. The fact that you could hear my phone vibrate.
Mm-hmm.
Not even like, oh, I heard your phone ring. No. Goddamn.
One of them walked real far off.
Yeah, one of them walked... There's a... Oh, son of a... I'm not telling you what's coming up, but there's a shit ton of things. Okay, he's facing...
I can see where he's
facing.
He's turning in an awkward way. The guards in this do kind of turn awkwardly every so often, just so you definitely can't creep up on them easily.
Okay, you got this one.
Reporting all cam. Oh, I beg to differ, catchphrase.
Okay, I got cameras on you. Okay, number one is coming back.
Yep. I can't remember how to draw my gun. Is it one? It is one.
Oh, wait. He sees something.
Yeah.
Yep. You might wake that guy up. I don't know if they do that.
He's not waking anybody up.
Okay. So next section is really gonna suck.
Why?
Lots of cameras and lots of guards and what looks like very tight areas.
Looks like there's more cover in the pit, but the patrols are a bit tighter. It's your call.
Alright, so more cover down below, but more patrols.
Yeah. Oh, God, hold on.
I would prefer to take the high ground, I think.
Well, there's the ground level and the pit, which I just looked at what the pit was. The pit's not too bad. I only see one guard.
Is this camera going to turn? No, you've left it kind of staring that way. Okay, it shouldn't pick me up.
There you go. It's turning, and it's stuck.
Okay. Progress saved, so if we screw up, we're going to get a checkpoint anyway.
There, I just marked three guards. Okay, I don't see anything new that I have to do on this. I think I'm done with the hacking aspect of it.
Until we're through the construction site, yeah.
Yeah.
Where's that number three going?
Oh, also, Number three is going all the way across, so you're good to go with that.
Okay.
Okay, number three's coming back, it seems, so do you want to take out number one? Take it.
No, I'm just going to go past.
Yep.
Because the idea here is just to get through the construction site.
Yeah, let's say start heading south.
Yeah, I'm going to wait until he's past.
Okay.
Just use Dead by Daylight strats, so it'll be fine. Works out great.
Yeah, T-Rex strats. Okay, looks good.
It's kind of staring this way. What was that beep? What did you do?
That was me doing something with the electrical again. Don't know what it actually does. Okay, I see the guards. The camera is good. You're good to go with the camera, at least. There's another camera down to
yeah,
the
that
corner.
Camera that you were using, yeah, stay using it, because I think I'm going to take this guy up. He's right in the middle of nowhere.
Yep, that's good. Oh, God. Okay. Jesus.
I wish there was a way to drag bodies, but there's not.
I know, that's like... I haven't seen a way either.
Well, okay, hang on, no, you've got that thing where you can buy the ability to hide a body, right?
Dead bodies, yes.
Oh,
is what it says.
Oh, only dead bodies, okay.
Okay.
More intel. How do you multi-twitch? If you read up a little bit, or I can put it in again, actually. It shows two streams at once. Just mute one of them, and you'll be able to see what Reaper is seeing at the same time as what I'm seeing.
They found the body. They found the body.
Yeah. I'd rather just try and sneak around before they notice.
He's going your way. He's going your way
fast. They'll go for the open door, but I'm long gone. Oh!
Oh!
What did you do?
That's what that did.
Did you kill him?
I killed him.
You murdering bastards.
There's a locked door up there, by the way.
I know, I just
at.
Saw it, yeah. Alright.
Yeah.
I should go up there.
It's 4080. So 4080.
40.
So that's what it does. It shocks the crap out of people. I think I have that computer already taken care of, so you might be able to get it.
I could add a modem to it or log into it, yeah. Oh wait, no. Can't log into
it.
You don't need to do it, I don't think.
I don't think I need to. I can read it anyway if it's on my screen, but...
Did you get caught? The passcode's changed.
I did. Hold on, I'm working on it. They put me right next to it when I came back in, so hold on a second. Hold on, there's only one way in
there.
That's
okay. Yep. I can't get out until you give me a code.
I'll get you the code. I'm going in right now. Okay. The new code is
0642. Alright. This is Clandestine, a co-op hacker / spy game. It plays a lot like Splinter Cell, the early Splinter Cells.
Okay, I logged into the computer. There's not much there.
I'm not sure where I have to go now. Am I still like supposed to be going in this direction? Because I'm running out of pier.
Yeah, I think you can go around.
Yes, I see a blue light. Oh wait, there was something in about dodging the police. Yes, okay.
Okay. Yeah, I see all the blue. There's a lot of cameras coming up. Hold on.
Right, so they're looking that way.
There's three guys right there.
Oh yeah. Where's that third guy going?
I don't see anything that I can hack to, like, kill people with.
Please tell me he's not coming up here. Oh no, he actually can't come up here, that's fine. But while he's moving, I should quickly put the multi-twitch in one more time since someone said they didn't get it. There you go.
Hacking utilities.
And also, there is how you can get it. The game, that is. Yeah,
this
I think I'm
going
to have to... I'm going to have to remove this number three guy.
Yeah, probably the best bet.
Oh, actually, no, hang on. I can sneak around... Can I go over this? Yes, I can. I'm still not 100% where I need... Oh, do I need to go up there?
I don't know. You're the legs.
You've got the map!
There's not much on the upper floor. Oh, wait. Oh, you were so lucky.
No, I was hiding on the corner. The camera wanted to see me. But... Alright, I assume I have to go behind this police checkpoint, so I've just got to watch out for the number three guy. So stay with that camera for now. I'm going to have to wait until he's on another route, but then I can move.
Yeah, the point you're supposed to get to is where the... Uh-oh, what the hell did I just do?
I heard something. You broke something or, like, shot something.
I broke something. Okay, so
I'll pretend to be surprised.
There's two police guys right down there.
Yeah.
I hate the freaking dial-up sound.
Oh, don't look this way, don't look this way, don't look this way, don't look this way.
Yeah, there is a camera, like, right there.
Oh, I see, like, a Spec Ops guy across the road from me.
Yeah, I think that's the guy you have to take out.
No, that's where I'm going, though. Yeah, that must be where I'm going.
I'm supposed to read emails to find out what server I'm supposed to get.
Well, we're both the...
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna go through and read some emails.
Okay. Although, if you could mark the guys in the courtyard for me.
I'm approaching the garden entrance. Ready to kill the security system?
I've got your back.
Yeah, kill the security system for me, Reaper.
Which one?
What happens when the hacker suddenly gets a pop-up? I don't know, so I can break in the lobby here.
I think I did.
I've only seen one marked guard, I definitely saw two. You can unmark the two cops because they're not facing this way and they haven't moved, so that's fine. If you can only mark a limited number.
Okay, there you go. That's both of them.
I need a point of entry, though. Can I hop this fence, actually, and get in over there? Although it looks like I want that building. No, you can't hop this fence. Okay. This game is basically Metal Theft Hitman.
This is a very intense little...
He's not moving that number one guy now. I can't go this way.
I think I should have triggered that thing later.
Am I far enough away that he won't see me by doing this? There's a question mark and it says be ready to crack the right server. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing to achieve
this. That's me. You're supposed to use cover to get past the checkpoint.
Okay, I'll do exactly that. Maybe.
Well, you know, just shoot him off.
Oh, wait, there's just a dead body here. I didn't kill that guy. Did you kill that guy?
Hold on, let me get a look on you.
You were on the right camera. I was like.
No, I was on you now. Can you look at him?
I'm looking where I am. I'm in cover, though, because otherwise the guy will see me.
I don't see him.
It's directly in line of a camera that I'm facing, or I can see. I think it's the one you had control of. Yeah, look, on the floor in front of you.
Oh, yeah, okay.
There's a dead body there.
That steam vent.
What steam? So you did kill him then?
I did kill him.
Oh, there's a door behind me. Hang on. Can I open this door?
I killed him. Nope. I killed him.
I can't get in this way. I can only get in this door. Is there any way you can distract them? Oh, yeah, I can see how you did it. Yeah, there's a steam pipe here. You hit him in the back of the skull.
Throw a pager.
Okay, yeah. So that is G.
Yeah, that'll let you get past them at least.
Ring it. It only alerted one of them.
Can you get behind number two?
Yes. Am I thin enough?
I might look into it.
I'm not thin enough!
You're good. Okay, you got past.
Leave area. Do you want to leave this level? No, we're not done yet. This is the exit! Shit!
It says reach the Royal Library.
I thought this was the library door. Apparently it isn't. Well, shit.
Wait, well, the 2 and the 1 is right there.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I was left with no choice. I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going then.
I have no clue what I'm supposed to be hacking either.
You've got the map! Hang on, do I have a map?
Hold on.
No, I don't have a map.
Mass server is security serve 04. Security serve 04.
I mean, I assume this is the Royal Library Garden.
I'd say just go for it.
No, but it said to leave the level, though.
It still says
I have to use cover to get past the police checkpoint, so maybe it's the direction they're facing.
No, see the two. The
no, Dragon,
two
I guess I'm glad you do remember the game. I played it with good Rory.
They're
just facing a fence.
Hold on, but first.
Alright, you know what? I'll just try and leave the level. Because maybe it'll just load us into the next part of it. We haven't done the objectives, but they might carry over. And if not, that's fine. I'll have a go as the hacker, and we'll see if it goes any better.
Okay.
If it takes us back to briefing, then we've done something terribly wrong.
Yeah.
Well,
yeah, pretty much. Oh,
there's another area. Shit. Although, use cover to get past the checkpoint apparently didn't happen, even though I did it. But, whatever.
Holy crap.
Is the network in this area complicated?
It's a beautiful night out here.
Yeah, if only you could see what I see.
Smoke. How is the van?
It's very dark.
Also, there's a camera right there.
There's also a guard, right
there. And there. ASIC reports that the police intelligence and there. Has set up a mobile command post on the other side of the library. I'm unlocking the shed door. Searching
the computer equipment. Where's the shed?
I have no clue. Understood, I'm just unlocking shed right now.
I'm heading for a locked door, I think, so I'll need a code. It's on my left.
I think. That's not a locked door.
Oh. Ah, it's just an alarm thing. It's actually not a door at all. I see a fourth guard. Yeah, oh, I see like five guards, actually.
Yeah, there's a ton of guards. I can't mark them all.
Is three the max?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, I mean...
Alright, hang on. I see a staircase down over here, and the guard in the distance and the camera are facing the other way, so that should be okay.
Okay, well, I can activate that thing that you're right next to right now to kill people.
Please don't. This thing here? Yeah, don't do that when I'm next to it.
I'm unlocking more equipment trailers. I'm just like trying to go through and unlock everything as I can.
Okay.
This door here is
not an actual door.
Okay, so there is a section on here that looks like you're gonna have to modem me in.
Alright.
Wait, that's...
I know I'm going underneath the camera, it's fine.
Okay.
I lost sight of the guard that was here, though.
Hold on a second.
It's a big area. Oh, there
guard
he is.
There.
Yeah.
Guard there.
The one that's gone behind the van, I'm gonna have to silence while he's over here, I think. Is he over here to your
This game is crazy intense. I have so much crap that I have to run through.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Mr. Man. Also, one headshot didn't kill him. I hit him in the head with the first shot, but it didn't kill him.
Okay,
anyone
it doesn't
here?
Seem like... No, it doesn't seem like any guards got alerted.
They really should have.
Did you get shot, or...?
No.
Okay. How do you activate things?
What kind of things?
Okay, there you go. I removed that dead body.
Oh, hang on. It's gone! It's vanished!
Don't ask me how.
Oh, well, there's a dude through here.
There's a guy right here.
Yeah, don't worry about the guards back in the courtyard for now, because I'm not in there, so just mark any in front of me here, I think.
I did. I did mark the one in front of you. The one in front of you I marked. He's coming like right up to you.
Yeah. Oh, man, it's not a bother if he turns the corner again. Is he just kind of...
He's just sitting there right now.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you're good to go. You can kill him. Or
I'm going to knock him out. Unless he turns to face me, in which case I will kill him.
I can't get over the animation of that.
It'd be nice if there was more than the one, but the one they've got is pretty good.
I mean, I'm just saying, like, from my perspective on a security camera, you literally just, like, smack the shit out of his head. Like, gee.
Like, why did you use Tranks? How are you going to get big boss rating now? I said at the start, I love playing stealthy, but I play lethal stealthy.
Part of me wants to activate the lightning thing that you're right next to.
There's a camera.
There's two guards right there.
Oh, okay, they are... one is facing this way, but I should be far enough away that he doesn't spot me quickly because we're on normal difficulty. There's a camera directly ahead. Oh, you have control.
Yeah, I have control. So if you go behind the car or the van thing, you should be fine. Okay, now
there's stuff here. Where is this going?
Security checkpoint. The security checkpoint is the number one down there.
The number one?
Oh, I see a number one flag. That's the security checkpoint, I think.
That's miles away. That's back where I start.
No, that one is down there. Two was back where you started. For whatever fucking reason. I don't know.
I don't know if I'm supposed to be heading to the big brown doors with, like, three guys in front of it, or if I'm supposed to be heading over here.
Well, it does say we're supposed to go to...
Infiltrate the building. So I assume the front door would not be the stealthiest way to infiltrate.
No, I assume not.
Do you see on the map any kind of like drainage or roof access?
I do see a locked door.
Oh, where?
But that's up in the courtyard on the other side.
Yeah, so there's you have to go back here. This is the edge of the level here.
Yeah, you'll have to go back through the courtyard. And there's a guard there.
There's got to be maybe something else you can do here, surely. Alright, I'll go back to the one, the number three you've marked.
Yeah, the number three is the guard that you have to go towards.
Okay.
The door is pretty much on the opposite side of the area that you're at.
We'll see about that.
Tell me once you get close to in there, because I can take control of the next camera. Okay.
Oh, I'm in the little courtyard now.
Gotcha.
Oh, yeah, I see the number three guard you marked. He's walking in that weird way they do.
Yep.
Is it this door here I'm going for?
No, it's past the number three guard.
Oh, past this. Okay.
Yeah, to the number to the courtyard, like main area again.
Oh, is that? I thought that meant, like, I see a little arrow thing. I thought that was just which camera you were currently occupying. Maybe it's the objective.
Watch out! There's a guy right there and a camera.
Jesus, you need to give me more warning than that. I can't take cover against this wall.
I marked him. Okay,
you got control of the camera?
Yeah, I have control of the camera. The number one guard now is.
Yep.
You got it, you're good. Take him out.
I wanted to do it in a place where the number one guard wouldn't see it when he walks past. Alright, where am I going now?
Okay, keep going straight.
Okay.
And then once you hit the wall, go straight up and you should be able to get to a door.
When you say straight up, are you meaning my left?
Yeah.
Okay.
Your left.
I'm gonna try and hop this wall, hang on.
If you can hop the wall, that works too.
No, it's too high.
Okay, so it should be... Son of a bitch. That's not a wall you can get into.
Very obscured here, so if there's any guards, you need to warn me.
What the hell? So yeah, that area right there is where I thought you had to go, but that's not a lock. That's a back end of a room.
There's no door here.
So you gotta go straight, and I somehow have to distract these three guards up here.
Oh, is this a building here?
The path, I assume, because of how... Like, if you could see my map, this is fucked.
I know what your map roughly looks like. I've played as the hacker. Oh, past them. Alright.
Yeah, there's three guards here.
Yeah.
There you go. There's all three of them.
Yeah.
If you can take out number three, you can go behind that room and hopefully get past that. Without them seeing you. Oh, God. Okay, you're good.
I can't climb over the hedge. For some reason.
Okay, I'm gonna... I don't see any guards around you. Number one and two are moving, but it's fine.
Catchphrase.
Okay, number two is coming your direction from the sounds of it.
Oh, I really wish that wasn't the case, because he's going to see that guard.
Number one is going back down to where you were at.
Although, actually, that guard's body could be the adequate distraction I need to walk past.
Could be. If you could take out number one, you'd be in the open.
Number two is going to see the body in a second and running towards it, I think.
Yeah, take out number two.
I was actually just going to run past, but your bloodlust has infected me. He also is apparently blind. Catchphrase.
Okay, there you go.
Ooh, die the pold.
Now there is a... Okay, that's a drop-dead spot, okay, if I wanted to drop something. Okay. In that room, you could technically have more ammo if you needed it. I took over the camera, so you're good to go that whole way. By the way,
what's with the head? Oh, we got a story thing, so it must be the right way.
Let's say okay, hold on, I might kill someone. Give me a second.
Okay. Yeah, I see him. All I need to do is pop
on the headphones, and I'm just some girl out for a run. Come on, get closer. There we go, he's down.
Stop murdering people!
He's asleep.
No, he's not. He's dead.
On my screen, it says he's asleep.
Okay.
Okay. I have the camera.
I see many, many things going on.
I marked the two guards.
A little Lister of Smeg. I get that reference.
Okay. Phew.
Are they the only two guards in the area? Are you sure?
They're the only two that you have to worry about right now. There's the third one, technically. Okay. Now, there is a shed up...
I see the sheds.
Yeah, there's a locked door. The password for that is 4276.
4276.
Should be able to make it with the guards.
Just walking around to where the door is in a second.
I may or may not have killed someone.
Quickly. That's not right! 4276, you said, or did I do 47? Hang on, I have to move.
Yeah.
I've got a vibrating guard coming towards me. That can't be good.
Yeah, one and three are both heading in your direction.
Yeah, I think they're coming over for a little chat.
Okay, yeah, number one is definitely
a little silly
one.
Crazy. Oh,
number three just detected the dead body.
Oh, you mean the one that you killed?
Yes, the
what
one
was
I
the
killed.
Code again? 4276.
4276 should be that one. Oh, no.
No, it's not!
3816. 3816.
3816. Okay. Get in. You need to wait to set off an alarm, I believe, so it's time to hide for a little bit.
Is there anything in there?
There is some intel.
Would you like a med kit or some health?
I haven't been shot, so no.
Or some ammo, I mean?
I'd like you to stop murdering people and then letting their bodies get discovered. That'd be nice.
Yeah, I'll clean it up for you. There you go.
He's going to be very confused when he comes back. Can you take control of this camera I'm at for a second?
Yep, I got it. You're good to go. He's coming back. I know. He's definitely in the lookout.
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going next.
You're supposed to be going that way. You gotta keep going that way.
Okay.
There's a little computer that you hook me into.
Yeah, chat is right. Reaper, cool it. And that has three exclamation marks.
Okay. He's going around. I got the camera up there. Wait.
Stay with the camera.
Oh, there's two cameras.
Oh, is there?
Yes. I just took over the one that you're about to walk in front of.
Oh yeah, I see it. Alright, he's cammed down. Okay. Stay with that camera, because I'm going to go knock him out so he's not a liability.
Okay, you got to help me. You have to help me tell.
It's going well so far, Diva Mage.
Okay, so now back that way, there is a camera, or there's a computer.
There's a computer, yes, I saw that. So I need to put my modem in there for you.
Yep. That's what she said. And that should give me access to where I need to go.
There you go. Progress saved.
Okay, I now have access to a lot of things.
Could you hack this PC so I have some emails to read before you start hacking the important stuff?
Yes, I can. In a second. Slight issue.
Oh, hackers distracted by family. Abort, abort.
I think that's the computer I just hacked.
Nope.
Hold on. Okay, now try it.
Yep.
Okay. There's a lot of intel in this area.
Alright, be ready to crack the right server. Infiltrate Parliament building. So now, where am I headed? Am I heading... Probably in the area I was going to go the first time, right?
Yeah, I think that's exactly where you're supposed to go, is all the way back.
Well, on the plus side, most of the guards are knocked out or their bodies have mysteriously vanished, so...
Well, with what I just hacked, there's a lot of guards.
Oh, good. There's no alternative route, I have to go back.
I think it gave me the location of every guard.
Oh, nice.
Think that's what happened?
Are you sure it's not Baby Reaper actually playing instead of Reaper? Hmm.
You can't be sure on that one.
The guard is still vibrating.
Okay, so now, in this area that you're coming up to...
Back in the courtyard, yes.
Yes.
Yep.
So the one you came from, there's another entrance in. Go through that one, and you can get through another area. I can kill more people if you want me to.
No!
I think I'm going to kill more people.
They keep on finding the bodies and getting alerts! Stop it!
I'm shocking the crap out
of me. I hear it!
Can I clean him up?
What are you spending when you do that?
He's gone. It's just a use of guy. He's gone. I can't clean up any more bodies, but I cleaned up that one.
Right, so yeah, there is a limit. Right, I see the camera you just took control of, and I see another guard, I think.
Okay, the door in front of the camera that I'm at.
Yeah, I see
that. That is 4276.
That's the 4276. I also see two guards in the distance.
Yeah, they're way in the distance.
Okay.
I'm one assuming that's where you're supposed to go. I'm not sure, but I'm assuming that's where you're supposed to go. And yes, there is a guard coming that way. I'll mark him on your map for you. I'm going to hurry the hell up. I can't see him.
I'm in.
Okay.
I don't know where I'm in, but I'm in. Oops. No. I want my intel.
Should be able to get into that.
I can add a modem to a PC in here. You've already hacked, actually.
Yeah, I've already hacked it, so I don't think it matters.
I don't know if there's a dossier in here. Acquired social engineer asset.
Oh, that cancels alarms that are about to trigger.
Why are you about to trigger alarms?
I'm not about to, but I mean, that would.
Where am I heading now? There is nothing in there.
Keep going south, I think.
Okay.
Past two. The third guard is the issue that I have.
Hargrave, that only works if you are a sub on Twitch.
Well, I have 61 viewers, apparently.
That's a lot.
Jeez. Thank you, guys. That's probably because they're watching from my perspective to see how much shit I have to go through to try to keep you alive.
Or, you know, make me get discovered by blowing up bodies randomly.
Okay, that guy's really close to you.
I know, I'm letting him walk past. The other guy doesn't appear to want to ever move, unfortunately.
Yeah, I know. You might have to throw a thing.
I don't have any other pagers. I've got the shriek thing, whatever it was called.
Banshee?
Banshee, that's one. Catchphrase.
I don't know if that's an actual good idea.
There is a multi-stream, yes. I shall paste it again. There you go. And once again, if you want to pick up the game, it is 50% off for 24 hours at that link. If you buy it via that link, I am compensated, but this is not a sponsored video. / stream.
Okay.
I think I'm going to just have to kill this guy.
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, that's what you do. You jump over these boxes right in front of you.
I mean, if he's very unobservant, I might be able to just get across. Shall I kill him, or shall I try and just climb?
I mean, you know what my vote's for, but go with what you feel. Okay. If you're going to kill him, I'm going to have to...
I killed him.
Horrible person.
This is going to put me back in that courtyard I was in before, so it is a shortcut back. Right.
Yes, it is a shortcut
also,
back.
Also, before that guy comes
that
back
around. That guy is still looking around.
Oh,
he sees the sleeping guy, I think.
No, I was running, and I thought... It'd be fine because it was far enough away.
Good job, you got him. He didn't alert anybody else.
Alright, now I'm back at the big doors where I'm about to be.
Okay, yeah, you go through there.
Yep.
So, you remember where you saw the two guys that were chatting?
Mm-hmm.
Apparently you gotta go on the other side of that. Oh, son of a...
Was there more guards now?
There's four.
Oh dear.
There's two guards that you can see, you know, the ones that you saw before,
yeah.
And then right in front of the building that you apparently have to go through.
Oh, no, they were there before as well.
Oh, no, I'm about to lose control of a bunch of stuff.
Stop getting caught! Wait, there's a camera here somewhere.
Okay, I'm good.
Okay. So, is there any... I didn't check the far side. I'm going to do that because I assume you're not expected to go in the front door. There's got to be a hidden alternative.
There's a supply drop area, but that's about it. There's a thing that I can shock the crap out of you for, and a camera.
There's no stairs down over here or anything like that.
Yeah, I don't see any.
Oh, hang on, there's a conversation between guards.
Yep. Those are the ones you have to get past, because the number one is right past that.
Well, bugger. Is there anything in that truck over there but gold supplies? Oh, hang on, wait, now that they've done the conversation, they're moving.
Okay, there you go.
I'm not sure where I'm supposed to climb up though. Can I actually mantle this high? No. Let's just try our luck. Oh, he turned around.
Oh, he's turning back around. He's turning back.
Yeah.
Oh, now he's facing you again.
The number two guard needs to piss off.
Yeah, that's the issue, the number two guard right now.
And I'm worried if I shoot him, the other guys will react.
84 viewers now, thank you guys. Yep. You should be good.
Leave area. Accept. Press accept real quick before he turns around. Quick! Oof. He started to see me right in it.
Well, that's one way of doing it.
Well, it was that or murder them all.
Well, I mean, you know what I always go for.
Yes, we all know.
Just wait till I become it. I'm going to be like, I need more ammo.
I'm inside. How does it look?
Watch out for those metal detectors. Your objective
you don't need ammo.
Metal detectors.
Son
of... Can you hack them so I can take my guns through?
I will try.
Hang on. I can add a modem here for you. There you go.
Well, I'm still loading in.
Oh. Well, remember you can jump to new VPNs with V.
Yeah. I'm wondering why I'm still...
Chat, how are you feeling about the game so far, just in general? Keep in mind, you know, it's an indie game, not a AAA.
Yeah, this game with people is a lot more fun. Like, when I was doing it solo, it was like, eh.
Mm.
So I'm still getting, like, the dialogue things changing, but it's still at the loading game.
Oh, dear. I wonder if that means you've crashed.
Well, it's, like, the tips that it gives you when it loads the game is still changing. So the game is still running. It's just... I'm not sure what's going on with that.
Hmm.
You can take down unaware enemies from the front if you're at cover at the corner.
It's a good game for multi-twitch, and quite a few people saying that. I agree with that. Because it is so very different from each perspective.
In single player, you can use tag F to bind directly to cut cameras.
Leave and I shall reinvite you.
Okay. If it lets me leave.
Or maybe just press the invite and it might get you back in.
It might, that's right, I did hit it.
Hey, I lost my Banshee thing, I've only got flashbangs now. It intrigues me, I like the way you said that.
Yeah, it crashed, hold on. Sorry, chat, I'll be back up in a second. I don't know what it's going to do to you.
I'm fine. I assume it just switches to solo mode, hang on. Oh, no, it put me to a loading screen. I was about to press the hacker button to see if I had the hacker interface, but...
Okay, well,
oh, there we go. Yeah, it just loaded me into single player, so I have the hacking stuff. You got a better look at this soon, chat. Don't worry, but this is what it looks like when you're playing as the hacker. It's pretty fun stuff.
Okay, see if you can invite me again.
We're just trying to like finish the mission, and then I'll do the first section of the next one as the hacker or something, and then we shall switch over. Yeah, I don't think it'd be nearly as fun single player either. I like the having to communicate. And it is rough around the edges. I think that goes without saying. It's smoother than the early access build.
There you go. It's
loading you in now, yeah.
Okay, now give me about like half a second. I gotta move something out of my daughter's reach.
Okay.
How does it look?
Watch out for those metal detectors.
So yeah, if I press the hack button now, don't have it. Right. So you are in. Is there any way I can check your... Oh. I also accidentally found the drop weapon button. So if you can't turn off the metal detectors, I know how to drop my gun so that they won't get set off. We will be playing something else soon, yes, in about half an hour. Can I post the game link again? I certainly can while we're waiting on Reaper. There you go.
Okay.
Oh, hang on.
Okay.
I can spell sometimes. There we are. And once again, there's the multi-twitch if you want to see Reaper's perspective. Alright, so.
Yep.
Do I need to put the modem in for you?
It's
still in there.
Okay. Yeah, but I see it. There's a lot to do in this area.
Yeah. First things first, though, I either need you to turn off lasers or turn off metal detectors.
I think I just did it. Hold on.
I still see an X. I assume the X would maybe turn off.
Oh, God. Hold on.
Okay.
Like, literally, as soon as I left out of the safe zone, instant red thing just straight at me.
Oh, I saw the lasers flash for like a second.
Okay.
Oh yeah, they're off for sure, yeah. They only come off for a second though, right? I'll have to wait again.
Okay. We'll time this.
Yep, ready.
Okay, go.
That was it, that's what I needed. Okay, I'm in.
Okay, I'm hacking a...
There's a camera! Ooh,
hold on, I'm hacking a computer!
There isn't enough scenery for me to hide behind!
I'm hacking a computer, hold on!
Nope, too late, I got a scene.
I got this!
You don't, the alarm's off. Went off.
Stop the alarm!
I don't know how, is that not something you do?
No, I can't let it. It won't let me stop it. Okay, just hide.
I am. There's only two guards, mind you. I think he's putting off the alarm, actually.
Yeah, that's what he's doing. You gotta set him
to alarm. What an annoying noise. Let's see if there's someone there. Yeah, I can see that. I also can't aim around the corner and hit him. Oh wait, I got him.
You got the first guy, second guy. Oh, there's
tons of them, yeah.
Oh, you're screwed.
Yeah, I gathered that.
I just see like six people coming at you.
Alright, okay. This time get the camera before you go off hacking computers I don't need yet. No, first of all you still have to do the lasers.
Yeah. No, touching the mic.
Cool it.
Cool it.
With three exclamation marks, so you know I mean business.
Hey, no, the three exclamation marks actually worked. Is that juice?
Alright.
Okay.
Let me know when you're about to drop the beams.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright, now the camera.
Now
I know where to hide from it, so it's fine. Alright. So now I need to know which direction to head in. I see a guard over on my right. We obviously know that there's about four of them in total. I guess I'm going up a floor?
Yeah, I can't actually see that floor though, so...
There is a button you can press to go up other floors. I can't remember what it is though.
Hold on. Hacking computer.
Okay, I'll kind of stand here then.
It had a 1 on it, so... I assume it meant...
There is a camera on the next floor.
Okay, I got the camera on the floor. Guard right there.
Not the one
there's
I'm looking
two.
At. To my upper left on the next floor, there's a camera.
I got the only camera I can actually see.
Go up a floor.
Ah, okay. Got it.
There we are, okay. I don't know if I need to be on this floor, but I'm on it.
Well, there was a 2 on the one that you were just on.
Can you organize a scream off between D.Va and Baby Reaper?
Reaper?
Yeah, it's down
Baby
to them.
Reaper,
there's no doors I can't rant with over here. Don't leave that camera yet, though.
There's nothing over there. There is another camera coming up, but I don't see any guards until the
next set of
stairs.
Yeah, they're very far into the hall.
Yeah, I see him now. He's coming.
I'm not seeing any doors I can go in, though.
Okay, I'm taking over this next camera.
Yep, okay, that's fine.
I'm going to turn it to face the wall. I wonder, hold on, if I leave it, I'm going to check.
Oh, there is another guard. There's a guard hiding over here. Hang on. Hopefully I can grab him before he stops doing whatever the hell it is he's doing.
I have control. I was gonna see if I leave the camera alone, but I turn it to a wall, if it would like stay there, it does not.
I think as long as you stay in a certain cluster in, it does, but... Or if you set it to not all. But if you get caught, it resets. Still not seeing anything. Oh wait, yeah, locked door at the end of the hall. At the camera you're currently at.
Yep, there's another guy. I see the locked door. I'm working my way to it now.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, dang it. Wrong button. Hold on. Currently taking over a computer.
Okay, well, I need that code before I can proceed.
Yep, I'm getting to it right now. It is 4, 2,
mm-hmm.
5, 5.
See what awaits us in here.
And I have a door to the lounges.
Is this one of those boxes you can explode, Nate? Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Alright,
I just got hacked out.
Okay, well, I shall wait. I've got an elevator, I've got... Oh, progress saves. And I've got a white door and a brown door.
You have your juice. I gave it to you. Kids.
Is They're dumb as dogs, but not as cute. I'm in the bathrooms. Denton, stay out of the bathrooms. That was the name of the guy you played in Deus Ex 1, right? Or Deacon? Something like that.
I wouldn't know. I never actually played any of the Deus Ex games.
Oh, I see many guards in a very pretty hallway.
That's got an achievement called 1984.
It's a good book. I recommend it. It's for I bet it's for marking a certain number of guards. There's a camera in here, yes. I don't know where I'm going. Do I want this floor or the floor below?
There's a 2 on this floor and a just a couple of 2s. What the heck is that?
Don't see me.
You have to bug the phones.
Okay.
So currently you're on the first floor.
We call this the second floor. There's a camera.
I got you.
Yep.
I don't know, I'm hacking that computer too. I think that's the computer.
Not yet.
Okay. So yeah, there's guard right here, guard right here. Oh. Okay. So,
I mean, there's a bunch of phones in here, but I can't put a tablet on any of them.
You also have to search for the office.
So there's a guard walking past the door.
This is very disconcerting. Okay, here we go.
There's a camera.
Where are you?
There's a camera. I don't know where it was.
There's 2 cameras.
Pick one so I can move in front of it.
Go.
Pick this one.
I did. I was going back and forth so it stopped setting off an alarm.
There's another one in here. Yeah, there is. All right, stay on the one that's in here because it might be guards.
That's a locked door.
God, there's too many. Oh, shiny.
Like, that's a locked door that I can't actually get. I can't hack that.
Yeah, there's a locked door here I forced the lock on. And there's a guard in there.
Yep. As soon as he went in there, I could see it.
And there's a guard there too. Come on. You know what? No. Catchphrase to you.
Wait, hold on.
Nope, too late.
Okay, it's gone. The other guard is gone.
All right, shocked him. Yeah, I agree.
Okay, in that room that you're about to go into is one of the things you have to deal with.
Oh, this thing here.
The secondary thing.
There we go.
One of the bugs.
So hang on, where did you say the number 1 was? The floor below?
No, it's straight down.
Yeah.
The way you're going.
The camera.
And then to your left or, you know, whatever it would be, where the other side of the building that you were on.
Hmm. So, can I safely force this lock?
Hold on, let me move the camera.
Well.
Okay. I can't actually see what's in that room, so I'd assume so, yes.
PCs. Oh, one PC that's on.
I'm pretty sure I already hacked that. You can check it if you want.
Yep.
Okay, there's a guard
here. There's a download attachment thing there? No.
I don't know.
It was just fluff, I think.
Probably. Okay. Tell me when you're ready to go through that door.
Yep.
Okay.
Where am I going when I come out this door? Left?
Go south. So, yeah, you're left.
The number 1 guard is coming back. I'm going to have to wait until another pass. Alright, but I go out this door and take my left.
Yeah, that'd be your left.
Yep. Oh, I didn't realize there was a compass along the top, so yeah, that is south.
Yeah.
We don't have those newfangled compass eye.
Sorry if I'm not talking about chat as much, because,
the hacking side involves a lot of concentration.
Yeah, it does. Like, I'm looking at, like, 4 different screens, watching multiple cameras to find out where the guards are at. Okay,
Yeah, I see there's a camera. What?
Wait, that's a dead end? God damn
that's
it!
That's not a dead end, there's a staircase and a camera.
Okay, hold on a second.
You said I wanted to be on a different floor, right?
That staircase will take you to close to one of the other boxes that you have to set up.
Oh, no, let's try and focus on just doing the main objectives because we're running out of time before we switch. So okay. just tell me where to go to get to the main objective.
Go back out there.
Okay.
And then there will be a door on your left. The first door on your left is where you want to go.
Okay.
There's also a guard right there.
Oh, yeah, it's a cordoned off thing. Why did you have to turn?
Okay. Okay, and you go back down?
Down?
Yes, yeah, south. South.
South, okay. No! Oh. Sorry about that, mister.
Okay, I don't know what's in that room. Doesn't say anything.
Thank you for the tip from Spuds Australia, who says, ever get that feeling of deja vu? Now say it, mwahahaha. I am indifferent towards this tip. It has no effect on me.
I think there's probably intel or something in there, I don't know.
Scrumpled up a bit of paper and something to read.
Okay, the room south is where you really want to go.
Yeah, so this is where a murder happened.
This is where everything is.
No cameras, no nothing.
There is a camera, but I have control of it.
Alright. So, I read a thing. Search the office for useful intel. Alright, so I read one thing. There must be more things to read.
Yep. Also, you can search his computer.
Oh, there's another one. The computer needed a login, or have you already done it?
I think I already did it.
Nope. T. Bendixson, if that helps. Oh, yeah, hang on. It says a password up there. When did we find that?
I found it earlier.
Sure you did. There we are.
He had a very interesting.
So
there's data for me to download, hold on.
Okay. Yeah, alright, we got Abelson's daughter's birthday, which is obviously something. Yeah, but
okay.
What are we doing now? Is there still something to do in here?
It still says to be a one around here, so. It says to the south, like very south corner of that room. Yeah, like around that.
Oh, the blood. Oh, hey, hang on. There we are.
I can't see. Look at it more.
I got it. I worked it out.
I know. You have to keep your body turned so I can see what the hell you're doing.
It's fine, I did a thing. Found a hidden safe and I worked out what the code was.
Someone saw your dead body.
Yeah, and also there's cops on the way.
And there's a lot of people being pissed off right now. Oh shit.
We're in an action scene, boys!
It's gonna get feisty.
Which way is the number one guy facing?
Towards the hallway now. He's in the room, you're good.
He's leaning against not a wall. I'm going down this staircase in case it isn't obvious, so... Camera! Take out the camera in the staircase.
Okay, you're good.
Okay.
Okay, hold on. Now ground floor. Okay, you're good.
I can leave through this door, yes?
Yep. This guard here. Lightning thingy right next to you.
Yep.
Guard's coming into the room.
Hopefully no one heard that, yeah.
Yep, there's a lot of people coming your way.
Oh, also a camera behind me.
I got the camera.
Okay. You saw nothing.
Yeah, hauling ass out that way would be
no,
a good
I'm going
idea.
Slowly so they don't hear me. Camera, okay. Is this the right way, these doors?
Yep. Okay, that password is 3382.
Okay.
I got the camera on the outside of that door, and there's a guard right here.
Where? Oh, yeah, I see him.
Take out that guard, you're home free.
Oh.
Pretty much. I mean, you missed some of the intel and stuff. But
I know,
that,
but we're running out of time for that.
That's fine. You missed.
She missed. I didn't miss.
Oh, I'm playing Clandestine. Or Clandestine. Or whatever.
Maybe Clandestine is how Americans pronounce it. I don't know. You will need to shut off the lasers for me again at the point I'm ready to walk through them.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, run.
Done! We got an achievement and everything!
Yep, Viking.
He had a family. Well, now his family has a dead.
Jesus. We didn't do much for the...
So apparently we failed to get past the police checkpoint, even though I did. So maybe that's no alternative route and that wasn't the checkpoint I was looking at.
Yeah, Yeah,
be ready
maybe.
To correct the right server. You failed that somehow. I don't know.
I don't know how we were supposed to correct that. Okay.
We did fine. What's our footprint? Who did the worst? I'm not sure which... Oh, I guess it's just us combined. We left a lot of footprint, I guess. Alright, before we switch over to Overwatch, we will quickly... Well, actually, what might happen is it might save your progress as well, so you might still be able to start the next mission.
Okay.
Just so I can quickly show off me being the hacker a little bit.
Both of you.
We don't need to hear of the story. Spacebar to fast forward. I would have preferred a slightly more subtle approach. We got told off for killing too many people.
Yeah, well, just wait till I do it. Okay.
You shocked more people than I shot, I think. Alright, I will go back to the main menu.
Okay, I will go back to the main menu as well.
Alright, you set one up and give me an invite. And then we go into the main office, see if you can select the second main mission.
Okay, I will do that as soon as I get in.
Did you at least leave the family a catchphrase? Oh, I didn't say catchphrase when I killed that last guy. I only said it when I was grabbing folk.
Oh yeah, because catchphrase is
catch
only when
fries,
you grab
it. Yes.
You know what? See, I start in my office. Oh, wait, no, I don't. I start in his office.
I'll see where I start.
You start where I start, probably.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, if the guard had good life insurance, the family would do fine. Oh, I did start down in the basement, because that's where nerds belong. He's got a revealing poster on his wall. Semi-revealing. Alright, just try and go to the mission briefing.
Okay, yeah, there's only one story mission, but there are these four challenges down below.
Alright, try a challenge instead then. He runs real weird.
He does! Okay, let's do the construction site on Bourne.
So wait, so you're putting up the difficulty? Oh wait, no, that's normal. Bourne is normal.
DDoS unlocked, gadget unlocked, okay, flashbang, remote modem, weapons unlocked.
Hello.
Okay.
Hello. This is how Grinning Owl tries to meet women. Scree!
Oh god.
He does run like a nerd, yes.
Banshee, let's get the remotum in there. Right, weapons.
Jesus Christ, it's Jason Bourne.
Aw, oh, dang it, it won't let me use my other weapons.
Just pick the basic setup, let's go.
Okay. I'm going
his pants show a bit too much butt crack. Right. Now that you pointed out, that's all I can see.
Okay, there we go.
That chair had an adequate number of rooms. Also, who's sawing in the background? L squeeze and then Wex, that's true. Okay, so what is the point of this one? We're just to... Oh, you've just got to... You picked one where you've got to kill all the enemies. Of course you did. The whole site.
You don't need to kill anybody if you can avoid it. As long as all the lights are out...
Okay, it was actually my daughter coloring on something she shouldn't have. Expecting trouble. Don't take any chances. Okay, how do you draw your weapon again?
One. Here, let me just scope the area a little bit. So this is the first bit of the construction site I was playing around. This mode is the mode that was in when we were doing this in Early Access.
Okay.
So there's where
I see a car. Oh, there's a camera!
Hang on, I'm doing things.
Okay. I'm gonna go up into this building.
Oh, there's the electronic things you can do.
That
so that's a safe zone for my hacking tool, by the way. That number one guy is coming towards you. That's that computer.
Thank you. Okay, I see him.
Dogstar61, what kind of password is that? I've got to avoid this. Why are you shooting people?
Because I wanted to kill him.
Headshots!
He's dead.
There's a guy running towards you, there.
He can't see me.
He'll see the dead body, though.
I'll shoot him, too.
Someone's down! Shoot him. Shoot him in his ugly face.
I will, as soon as I get a good shot on him.
How do I get it back to your camera again?
Q.
That's the one.
Okay, any more people coming?
Not that I can see currently.
Okay, Any cameras around where I'm at?
The one at the side of the building, yes. I'm trying to spot other people. Oh, there's one on the pier.
It is not a stealth game.
It is a stealth game!
It is not.
Oh, or you can just press that. Okay. I think that's the only other guy out there for now. I've got control of the camera you're nearest. What else can I do here? I might as well hack my way into the next area. That took a while. Utilities. What do I do with that? I don't know what that did. Keep on pressing escape to get out of that, that's not what you press. Oh, I pissed off the... Did you get the guy on the pier?
I'm working on it.
I see you.
I don't want to aim for the head.
Aim for the head! It kills him with one hit!
Well, I can't get up to the guy yet. Baby Reaper's fine, she's sitting with me now. She was just a little upset. I took away her drawing utensil.
You're still in that same place. Good shot there.
Yep.
With a name like that, you could be a McCree. Alright, you can still be seen with that camera. Alright, I think there's everybody in that area.
What about cameras?
There's another camera further along, which I now have control of. I see you.
I see you too.
No, you put that firewall back up the little shit.
Yeah, they put. So what's the eliminate all enemies? Hey, that's actually my.
You picked a game mode just to kill everybody. Yeah.
That's good.
So yeah, go behind this camera, and I can turn this one off and start looking for other people.
Right. I see another person.
Yep, marked him. Go slow while I try and spot some more people though.
Okay.
There's two, there's three.
I have the best aim.
Yeah, those three I've marked, you're gonna have to deal with them first before I can mark some more. Try not to go too deep in.
Oh,
number two guy saw you. He didn't fully see you though. Okay, well in that case I can mark him now. So one and three are down there in the pit. One's coming up to get you. Oh, he's gone the wrong way. So you could get him in the ass now or try and shoot him in the face. Alright, there is another third guy. So I would say kill the guy I've marked number one first. Oh, he saw something. He's coming to a dead body. Be careful. Wait for him to stop moving. Well, are you gonna actually grab him? Yep, yeah you are.
Catch rays.
Don't steal my bit.
Right. Well, I can't steal though, I'm gonna take you to my rubber ducky collection.
I marked a new third guy. I'll have to stay on this camera until you're out of sight of it.
Okay, so number one is the guy that's closest to me right now?
One and two are kind of equidistant. Well, now one is the closest guy. Oh, there's another guy, hang on, if I untick him for now and tick him. There you go.
Number three is pretty damn close.
Yes, he's now the closest guy. There's some intel in there and a computer I believe I've already hacked.
I don't see any intel. No, that's a drop-off. I need you to drop me some ammo.
What do you need me to drop off?
Ammo.
Oh, for goodness sake. There, apparently I did a thing, I think.
Did you click on the drop-off point? Actually clicked on the ammo?
Oh, there we are.
Yep, there you go.
Oh, number one has seen one of the bodies, or all of the bodies. He's now at them. He is alert. Semi-alert. He's semi-erected.
Semi-erected. Okay, well, he's about to be, rigor mortis.
The aim of, well, we're playing just a challenge mode to finish on before we swap, so the aim of this particular mode is kill things, but we were playing the story mode earlier where we were like hacking into a consulate. You got lucky, I don't think any of the other guards heard.
Enough bullets kills anything, right?
Keep in mind I don't have any other ammo drops, so start stealth killing some people.
Wait, you don't have any more ammo?
I only had the one drop to give you, so you've had everything I can get.
I had like two.
Number two guy is very close to you. I'm going to have to change the camera. You're below or above, wherever the hell you... Oh, there you are. Hello.
Okay.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
He's dead.
Alright, so there's still number one, there's number two, and there's a new number three. What the hell is that? Oh, that's one of those gas valves. Hang on.
Oh, there's a guy down here.
The number one I've marked, you mean?
No. Like, below. Second, lower floor.
I don't have links. Oh, wait, there. Hang on, if I untick number... Yeah, two people have seen something alerted.
Whoa, camera.
Oh, I got it. The alarm did go off, though.
Thanks.
Number three is coming to get it. So, actually, you could probably kill him before anyone else gets there. Oh, wait, no, there's two more people coming. Where the hell did they come from? There's four people at that alarm, so yeah, stay well away. And they've seen that dead body. Keep on moving to your to the south. Yeah, that way. A guy is chasing you. Oh wait, no, he's not seeing you. There is a lot of guys swarming this area, and there's at least one guy coming up on where you are. Where you just were when you took that shot, there's two guys. Ah, okay, I got that one. I had to stay on the other one because I was watching what the guys were doing. There's two cameras there, so be careful.
Okay, so far I'm alive.
Barely.
Oh god.
That number three guy's coming. Yeah, he's coming this way. He saw the dead body, I think. He is in the perfect place to smush, though. Either get him with one bullet or stab him. Okay, no one heard, as far as I'm aware. The guy I've marked as number one, though, might see him on his patrol path.
Okay.
It's pretty tense when you're the shooter, isn't it?
It is, but it's also intense when, like, it's a camera. The camera's going on.
I know. And speaking of which, I'm going to have to change which camera I'm on for you now to this one. Oh,
camera! Oh, that camera almost saw me still.
Well, there's two of them, so I'm having to switch between them. There we are.
Okay, there you go.
Alright, you're out of sight of the far one, so I can stay on this
one.
There's
four guys left. I see two of them.
There's three marked. I see five.
You see five guys?
Yeah. There's six left. Yeah. I see all six. I see all six. I can only mark three, but yeah.
I can do maths.
There's so many cameras. We're almost done, though. How many bullets do you have? Watch the number two guy. Jesus. The number two marked guy heard or saw you.
Yeah, something like that. I think he just saw the other guy go down.
He did, yeah, he's back to just being alerted. So there's one guy way back in the first area, but I guess for now we'll just worry about these three.
Yeah, deal with the... Oh wait. What's the G17? Oh, that's just a little
bit. Yeah, if you actually run out of ammo, pick up one of their guns. But they don't have silencers.
I was hoping to pick up a, like... Yeah, I don't know what you're saying, but okay.
Hang on, I can set off the electrical thing, and maybe I'll get one.
Do it. You have to hack it before you can set it off.
I am. I pressed on it. Oh, yeah, there we go.
Got him.
I only put him to sleep, though. It says ZZZ.
That's fine. That still takes him down.
His friend is running towards it, though. Shoot him. Shoot him. There we go. And then shoot his sleeping body right in his face.
Wait, there's another guy or a camera or something.
What? I see you getting shot at, but I don't know from where.
Down below, second floor, or basement, or whatever.
Well, it must be the pit level then, yeah. I can't see him from where I am if you want me to... Oh, yeah, there, I've marked him.
There, I think I killed him.
You still have to shoot the sleeping guy.
Which one of these guys is the sleeping guy?
Right next to the guy you just shot. Hang on, if I remove dead bodies...
There you go.
Oh, wait, no, I removed the sleeping guy, so he's just dead now.
Okay, they're both dead.
Also, I dropped a medkit in. Hopefully that'll appear for you.
Where at?
Is it not appearing on your map at all?
No, not at all.
Bugger. How to describe that? Oh, you're getting seen by that camera now. North of your position, but it would be over a wall or a gap. Ah, there's
camera.
There's too many damn ones. Sarah.
Yeah, I'm going north. I'm going north.
I know, I'm switching between the two cameras so they don't keep seeing you. Right, I'll put this one all. Ah, and then
camera
that one's.
Saw me.
Yep. Alright.
Okay.
Oh. Ah, where the hell?
What the?
They must have been extra security. They weren't on the list. Oh, drop the gun, lady. You're dead.
Jesus.
Okay, that is going to do it for our little look at Clandestine. I hope you enjoyed. And once again, if you want to purchase it, if you go via the chrono.gg link/flixgamingstuff, you will help me and also pick it up at 50% off, if you're interested. We are going to switch over and try out the PTR server for Overwatch.
I like that ending, though. Just turn around and see three guys with guns.
Hey, lady. Like, bang, bang, you're dead.
Okay.